the AFCON. So the African Cup, dbssoccer.com, Algeria, where they group E inside them, say the current champions are favorites to go back to back. They are solid all over the pitch and are coming fresh off winning the FIFA Arab Cup. Algeria are currently on a 34-match winning streak. I just know the Bab, them are coach. Recently, them start the rank Algeria, them are coach among Tuchel, Pep Guardiola, then things. Cause them say, how many matches? 34 matches. It's either win or draw, or nobody win the Algeria team. 34 previous matches, nobody win them. And could break Italy's record of 37 straight international wins by the time it's all said and done. Everything is looking great for them. Talent everywhere. Players who know each other very well. These are the tournament favorites and for good reason. Charlie, no doubt about it. No doubt about it.